Hi, today I'll be taking you through some of the proactive solutions which silently or with some user intervention solve a problem even before it actually occurs. Here are some of the proactive solutions listed, and many can be made as per client requirements. For now, let us take an example. In a corporate environment, password reset is to be done by the employees in fixed intervals. The users many a time fail to reset the passwords in time, even with multiple AD prompts and reminder emails, causing them to get locked out of their accounts, which in turn leads to incidents. This lockdown is typically eliminated by agent running in system tray by reading the password expiry date and coaxing the users to reset the password. While the first few notifications can be snoozed for a few hours a day, post a defined time limit, the user is forced to change the password by minimizing all applications and bringing up the password reset portal. Let us take another scenario. A user has to use the computer in different domain networks. Usually, the user has to go and change the proxy setting to domain network or for an external environment to auto-detect manually, which is cumbersome, but the solution silently does this for the user. This in turn eliminates user downtime and reduces L1 tickets. Thanks for watching.